Hello, everybody, Facebook fans, followers, and people who landed on our page. Chuck Carstensen, Remax Results, and we are outside our latest sign listing, 103 East George Street, Ogilvie, Minnesota, a 1900s built home. It's set up as a duplex. It's snowing, and yep, the snow's coming down. Lots of snow here in Minnesota. I have a lot of friends outside of Minnesota, so you can see that. No garage on this one. It's got a bedroom and a bathroom, a full bath on each unit, up and down, and obviously then two kitchens. Said was a duplex. We want to market it more a single family because typically in Ogilvie there's not a lot of people looking for investments, but it is $89,900. It is a clean house, so $89,900. It's financeable, FHA, VA, USDA. So if you're an agent or buyer or somebody who's looking for an investment property, it works for everybody here. So we got a large living room. It's fresh paint and new carpet here, and this level's got new vinyl flooring. And here's the one bedroom on this level. Got the shades closed and it's gray outside. So you've got nice curtains. Ceiling fan. Melissa's upstairs doing the upstairs unit. We might pop in there. Here's the bathroom. So full bath, new countertop, vanity. Like I said, new vinyl floors. And here's the main level kitchen, nice backsplash. Out here is just like a porch area. There's not a laundry in here, so right now this is probably where you'd put it. Crawl space, back in there to get to the basement. It's a partial basement crawl space. Big backyard, and the groundhouse river's not too far behind us. So good, $89,900, duplex style listing in Ogilvie. Chuck Carstensen, Carstensen Team Remax Results. Ogilvie is Kennebec County by Mora, off of Highway 47. Say if you're coming up from Anoka, I don't know, it's probably 45 minutes. Yeah, why not? Let's pop upstairs, surprise Melissa, scare her a little bit. Nothing else to do while I'm waiting for her to finish the photos. So like I said, big backyard. Again, $89,900 if you're looking or haven't been looking for a while. Not much under $100,000, especially if there's anything under $100,000, normally it's not in great shape. This one's got vinyl siding, the roof's 5 years old, and you saw downstairs quickly that it is in a condition where you can actually finance it. All right, I'm gonna surprise her. Honey, I'm coming in on a live video. I'll stay out of your way though. All right, so up here, there's new carpet, paint again. You can say hi.
Okay, hello.
All right, I won't take too long. Oh, you're doing a scan in here. She's doing a scan. We do have Matterport technology, everybody, if you ever want to list a house with us.
Virtual
tours, high definition 3D photos, extra benefit of working with us. And I have a very beautiful photographer. All right, so up here, I would just walk through the kitchen. Obviously, we're in the living room. We were in the bedroom where I showed you the camera. Here is technically the dining room. If somebody wanted to convert it back, it'd probably be more of a hobby space office and another full bathroom up here. So that's all I'm gonna show you today. $89,900, if you're an agent, buyer, somebody looking in this price range, having trouble finding something financeable, bring them out here. Chuck Carstensen, Remax Results.